He was trapped for over 48 hours till Suvarna noticed him and was moved with compassion. She called the BBMP Bird Rescue Helpline. Stranded in front of the Red FM office, the BBMP officials evaluated the situation and realized that the bird had very slim chances of survival and was battling for its life. It had been tangled with kite strings, which were cutting deep into its wings. With each struggle, the cuts ran deeper and made it tougher to break free. The experts handled the bird with extreme care and administered first aid. And it was then taken for further treatment as its wounds were severe. After the bird recovers and is fit to fly again, they will bring it right back to the same location so that it can find its home and be reunited with its family. It's a lesson for all of us to be cautious with our leisurely activities. Let's not harm our fellow habitants. Let's learn to be compassionate like Suvarna.